Hi girls, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is my husband does my makeup.
And here we go.
I'm a little nervous. I thought this was gonna be like a really fun video, which it probably will be. But I'm nervous because he just asked me like what I put on first and he was about to put powder on my face. So here we go. If you'd like to see how this disaster ends, just keep watching.
I have no idea what to do, so here we go.
You're so bad. You're gonna put it on with that?
I don't know.
Okay. Okay, you're doing good? What are you applying?
I have no idea.
Oh, okay.
This is makes sense. Anti-aging foundation.
What are you trying to do here?
I don't know. I'm just trying to blend
blending it. Blending
it?
Yeah. Okay.
I've painted a few vehicles in my day, so.
That's pretty comparable. Well, if you're gonna do like a whole car, what would you use for a brush?
I wouldn't use a brush. I'd use a paint gun.
But, okay.
But I'd start off with a primer coat. So, isn't that kind of what foundation is?
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
Sure. I just like to say I've never looked more beautiful. Okay. What are we doing here?
Should I just use a bigger brush to blend it?
Thank you.
We're just going to do a skin coat.
Okay. Pretty. Eyes?
Sure.
Okay.
Do I put this on your eyebrow? Is this what you pencil in your eyebrows with? Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Probably look like that episode of Seinfeld, Jerry's uncle.
Who's Jerry's uncle? Oh, sorry. Who's Jerry's uncle?
Hello.
I
Uncle Leo.
I didn't watch that one.
Good enough. Now what's this? Use this on your eyebrow too? I'm gonna blend that in, but we're gonna try.
Okay.
Should I go back to this?
Sure.
Don't you just like do a line on your nose like that, and then you put some right here on your cheekbones, and then you blend it.
Okay.
Watch out.
Okay.
And put a little dab on your nose.
Okay.
Some right here, and some right here.
Ooh, pretty.
Bear with me, folks. This is going to be a circus.
Oh,
hold
no
your
way.
Hair.
Sorry.
All right.
Okay.
How about some makeup?
That's what we're putting on.
I mean, some lipstick. That's what I meant.
I was going to say. Do you remember how to put lip scents on?
Remember. Never done it before.
Well, you listen to me. You can do red. Oh, okay. Do red. You're going to do it. Do it. Don't wimp out now. Okay.
So?
Okay, go!
You're gonna close.
Am I closing?
Do you put your lips together?
Okay.
I don't know what.
I've never been more scared in my life. Okay. Daniel!
You're laughing.
Gosh, okay. God, you're gonna leave it like this.
Stop your fidgeting.
Okay. It's my fault.
Hey, yo.
Okay.
Botched.
Pretty.
Mm-hmm. A clear coat that I can put on.
Clear coat? Yeah, I do have clear coat. It's called gloss.
There's some clear coat that I can put on.
Clear coat?
How do I fix that?
Yeah, I do have clear coat. It's called gloss. I'm a professional.
Stop holding.
I should probably
it was
try
my fault.
Yeah, how do I fix that? Because you're laughing. Yeah,
well,
I'm laughing.
You're the professional.
Stop moving.
It was my fault?
Yeah, it is your fault.
Because
you're laughing.
You're lying. It's called. Oh my gosh. Did you just mess up again? Fine, it's tickled. Oh my gosh. Did you just mess up again?
Yeah.
Did you just
big
mess up
time.
Again?
Alright, so now do I put powder on your face?
Pretty. Mm-hmm. Did you just mess up again?
Sure.
Big time.
It's, I'm not helping.
Alright, so now do I put powder on your face?
Does it look like I helped you? Sure.
Obviously. You just brush.
I'm not helping you.
You need to go to the powder room.
Does it look like I helped you?
Obviously, that didn't work.
You gotta go to the powder room.
Oh,
take all of your hair.
Isn't
that didn't
it?
Work. No. What's this thing? Liquid eyeliner. I don't trust myself putting that on your eye.
Mm-mm.
Poke your eye. Ah. What do you do with this stuff? Just put it on your face?
Sure.
Concealer. Let's try it here.
Oh, fun. What are you...
I don't know.
Okay. Pretty. We're going back in with that?
I don't know.
Solid.
Yeah, probably I'll use a bigger brush. Let's try this, baby.
Okay. Oh, boy. What are you doing with the concealer?
I don't know. Just blending it.
Okay.
Going with the flow.
Okay.
And it's not working that well. Now what?
Okay. That is a trusting soul. Do you know what you do with those?
Curl your eyelashes.
Oh, good job.
Do that. You don't have to use them this way.
Okay. Did it help you? Bailey, you have to put it in my eyelash. What are you doing? Okay. What are you doing?
Trying to.
Oh, well then.
Alright, we're skipping that. Okay.
Now,
what's this stuff? All Nida.
I should gloss my lips, because they're pretty, but they're dry.
Where's the gloss?
The thing that looks glossy.
You hit your tooth.
No. My cheeks, but I'm pretty.
Highlighting powder.
You know where to put that?
Nope. What's this stuff
okay.
here? Highlighting
nope.
powder.
You know where to put that?
Nope.
Okay. Any new brushes Santa brought?
Nope.
My new brushes Santa brought. Pretty. layer? Do you know the purpose of the highlighter?
No, I don't.
It's supposed to be where like the sun naturally. Do you know the purpose
all
of the
your
highlighter?
Face. No, I don't.
It's supposed to be where like the sun naturally.
We're gonna add more.
So yep. All over your face.
Sure. We're gonna add more.
It's in the way. Yep.
Oh, okay.
It's in the way.
I'm sorry. Do I look like I did at 15?
More like, five.
Do I look like I did at 15? What?
More what? Like, what was the
five.
Question?
Oh my gosh.
He doesn't even listen to me, people.
What?
I said, do
what
I look...
What was the question?
Oh my gosh.
He doesn't even listen to me, people.
I said, do I look like I did at
15? You're not even listening.
You said 5. Do I look like I did at 15? You said 5.
Train wrecks. We're train wrecks. He doesn't listen to anything I say.
Train wreck express.
Okay. What are you doing now? Train wrecks.
Call
for train
it quits.
He doesn't look at my eyes. I say.
You have to put colors on my eyes. Eyelids.
What do you think will make me look more beautiful than I already do now?
This one.
Okay.
It's dark. Kind of matches your hair.
Okay. Daniel. Oh my God. Daniel, what are you doing? I'm scared. That makes me look more pretty. Okay. Oh my gosh. That's pretty bad, Miller.
Yeah.
What are you gonna do to fix that?
I don't know.
This is what I look like.
Alright, I'm gonna fix it.
You're gonna fix
it? I'm gonna
try
to.
Okay. That looks pretty.
Pretty bad.
Pretty bad.
Alright.
You gonna do eyeliner?
No.
You gotta do a wing. Gotta finish out my
eyelash.
You gotta poke me in the eye, I'm scared. Yeah. Pretty.
Alright. Aren't you supposed to look up?
Well, I'm kind of scared. Okay, go. Don't put me in the eye with that. Okay, done?
Sure. And cut.
Okay, so thank you for watching. I hope you guys love my makeup look that my husband created. I think I look beautiful. And if you'd like to see more videos like this, please follow my group. Also, follow me on my YouTube channel, which is Makeup by Megan. Until next time, bye, ladies.